These vocational courses imbibe social responsibilities in school children from an early age. It is important to divert mind from studies and apply it in various activities. Children can choose from a number of educational activities. Socially useful productive work is to be developed in the light of the Gandhian philosophy of basic education, which was work-centered. The entire curriculum should be woven around a basic craft. Socially useful productive work is primarily a tool for education, which aims at developing harmonious development of a man, his spirit, body, mind, and heart. It has social usefulness. It inculcates values such as non-violence, truthfulness, dignity of labor, cooperation, classless society, etc.